Iranian female sport definitely rises. Here at the 2017 Winter Universiade in Almaty, the delegation of Islamic Republic of Iran consists of three alpine skiers, and all of them are women. One of them, Furuk Abbasi, was the only female athlete who attended the 2014 Winter Olympics in Sochi.
I'm in the national team of Iran for 7 times. I started skiing when I was about 3 years old, but not as a champion or something, just for fun.
Me too. Me started skiing when I was 4 years. I first competition for today in Universiade in Kazakhstan, and I have a good feel for today because I have no bad.
I was in a Olympic Sochi in 2014. That was the second time Iran sent a girl to that Olympic Games, and that was the first time I was in an international race. And you know, that was so hard for me because that was so much steep and so ice. It was so hard for me, and I felt in the middle of the way, but I continued. I just want to finish the line. That was so fun. I hope I can be there again. And I'm trying to be in an Olympic in Yangpyeong, Korea, 2018. I hope it can be there. The most problem for ski alpine girls and men in Iran is that we don't have a snow. And the snow there is so soft, and it's so hard for us to ski in an ice place or ice land. And you know, all the international race is always in ice. And because of that, we are so far from the first runner. And in Iran, everything is okay for training. You know, for women, we don't have anything to not training. We can train with the boys, and our coach is a man. Sometimes we have an international coach, and sometimes our coaches are from Iran. Now it's about 4 years. Our coach, he's Alidad Savashemchaki. He's from Iran. He was in the national team of Iran for 30 years. And I think he's one of the best in Iran.
One last question. Who run the world?
Girls.
Yes!